Congratulations. What does it mean to come on the pitch in a match like this and score such a vital goal?
It's already an amazing feeling to play for my country in this tournament. And it's just a greater feeling to score and to go through. I cannot describe it in words, the feeling I have right now, but it was just amazing to play this tournament with my country.
Can you talk me through the control of that ball in slow motion, the three touches to put it in the back of the net?
I was seeing it now, like over there, and it was just, you know, composed goal, you know, because usually when the ball arrives like this, you try and hit it first time on the volley, but I think the goal came because I was composed, I was relaxed, and I was focused.
I have to ask you now, because I've been told not many questions, but Portugal or Belgium, that's the kind of goal Cristiano Ronaldo would be proud of. Who do you want to come up against the most?
They're two great teams that I hope like Cristiano goes through, because it would be amazing to face him in the quarterfinals. In the quarterfinals, it was my, you know, I played with him this year. He's one of the great, you know, one of the greatest players to ever, you know, play the game. And I will see. We're just living in the moment.
Many congratulations. Thank you.
Thank you very much.